President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended a ceremony of the laying of the foundation stone for the 91-bed central hospital in the city of Gubadli. The head of state was informed of the hospital project. The hospital will be built on an area of more than 4.5 hectares.